FSSAI, Food Safety and Standards Authority of India, is the national regulatory body responsible for laying down standards for food products in India, including infant food. FSSAI registration is mandatory for any business involved in the production, distribution, and sale of infant food products in India. The Food Safety and Standards Authority of India, FSSAI, has issued a notification for regulating infant nutrition safety standards, especially food for infants with inborn errors in metabolism, IEM. An FSSAI official stated that while foods for infant nutrition must be packed in sealed, clean, and sound containers or flexible packs made from paper, polymer, and metallic film. It includes categories like infant milk formula, milk cereal-based complementary food, premature infant milk substitute, lactose-free, sucrose-free milk formula. The FSSAI emphasized that DHA content should not be less than 0.2% of the total fatty acid. No one is allowed to sell, store, exhibit infant milk food, milk-based cereal, and other products in this category without the Bureau of Indian Standards, BIS, certification mark.